Swing and a foul tip, and the Nats win it.
How about that boring ninth inning for Koda Glover? And how about Tanner Roark back on the scene, folks? A lot went on this ball game. Don't forget about the effort by the Nats starting pitcher today, Tanner Roark. He was money.
Roark, seven innings of shutout ball. And the Nats didn't have a shutout until a couple of days ago. And now they have two.